Hello, it's Ricardo, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero, the Frostbite edition. And by that, there's been a Frostbite update that invokes temperature into the water. But we're here to talk about the Warlocker and where to find the Warlocker blueprint. Up until now, that's been part of your default items when you get the Habitat Builder to store all the kit that you pick up. And as it's a survival game as well, it's a really important piece of assumed material and an item that you can't really do without. We're going to head south-southwest away from our initial landing, the escape pod, into the area called the Twisty Bridges. Now, we're not going to get put off and we're not going to get waylaid by anything, but typically, if you're a coordinate monkey like me, you're looking for these coordinates, -252, -124, and -248. This will get you to the general area of where you can find the Wall Locker blueprint. But before you do that, click that like and subscribe button and also that notification icon, and that'll let you know when I'm putting more Subnautica Below Zero videos on YouTube. Now here we are. Twisty Bridges. We've got a tube with an air hatch on it. We're going to get out of our sea truck. We're going to go all the way down. There's a lockbox, a data box there. In there is the high capacity oxygen tank, which is really useful, especially in this area. There's my beacon that I've put down to mark the area. We're going to go into the open hatch. You'll see there's a builder fragment laying on the floor. Of course, you're going to need that to actually build anything. And there's the Warlocker, which you can scan. Once you scan the Warlocker, that blueprint goes into your PDA. And once in your PDA, and once you've got the Habitat Builder, then with a bit of titanium and that blueprint, you can make Warlockers in Subnautica Below Zero and store all the materials that you've been mining, you've been collecting, picking up, finding, you name it. You can get all of that and put it in your locker. Storage will be yours. Nice and easy. So there you have it. That's how to get the Warlocker blueprint in Subnautica Below Zero. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe if you haven't done so. And swim safe. See you soon.